If you have it, say amen.
Amen.
Amen. In the Bible, it declares, and Hezekiah received the letter from the hand of the messengers and read, and Hezekiah went up unto the house of the Lord and spread it before the Lord. And Hezekiah prayed unto the Lord, saying, O Lord of hosts, God of Israel, that dwelleth between the cherubim, thou art the God, even thou alone of all the kingdoms of the earth. Thou hast made heaven and earth. Incline thine ear, O Lord, and hear. Open thine eyes, O Lord, and see, and hear all the words of Sennacherib, which hath sent to reproach the living God. Of a truth, Lord, the kings of Assyria have laid waste all the nations in their countries, and have cast their gods into the fire, for they were no gods, but the work of man's hands, wood and stone. Therefore, they have destroyed them. Now, therefore, O Lord our God, save us from his hand, that all the kingdoms of the earth may know that thou art the Lord, even thou only. May the Lord add a blessing to his word. You may be seated. I have one more scripture I want to put in your hearing, and it's coming from Psalms, the 91st chapter, verses 15. And it says, he shall call upon me, and I will answer him. Yeah. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him.
Amen.
In today's world, communication has become so high speed that if you want to talk to somebody, you can call them on the phone, you can text them, you can Facebook them, you can Google chat them, you can Twitter them, you can do all of these different things. You can fax them, and if you work at my job, you can ping them. But it's all a part of trying to get in contact with somebody. But even with today's modern technology and with all the high-speed connection, there's still a possibility for technological failures and for the high towers to become failed, and also for the satellite disruption. So in human error can also interfere that a successful connection is broken.
All right.
And we never can get our answer. But my assignment tonight is to declare to you that to call on Jesus, because he says he will answer.
All right.
In our scripture text today, out of the book of Isaiah, the 37th chapter, he declares, we're reading what we just read together, was a message that Hezekiah, he was examining, he was talking to God, he was praying to God, he was trying to get an answer, because for 14 years of his reign, he was living the good life. I mean, things were going good in the kingdom, but all of a sudden, he's at a point of distress, and he's at a point where he needs an answer from the Lord. So he lays before God, and he's praying, because he sees that evil is present, but he says, God, I know that you have the answer.
Because the devil is a liar. He says, I'm called to him. And so the king, and he says,
shit, and God don't see me, but God told me to tell you on today, he has not despised the afflicted in their affliction, but when your cry he heard, you better thank God that he heard you, hallelujah, and then he said, so you may have grown up without your mother, take out the trash.